Good morning, wherever you are, and welcome to the Monday morning show for a Thursday afternoon. I'm Ken LaSalle, that writer you might not have heard of, and today I thought I'd try something a bit different. Actually, this whole podcast is becoming something a bit different because, how do I explain this? You see, when you're an artist, something you need to... No, that's not good. No, you know what? Scratch that. This applies to everyone, in everyone's life. No matter who you are, if there's something in your life that you don't like, that you don't fancy, that you'd rather do without, get rid of it. Seriously, chuck it aside. Do you hate where you live? Move if you can move. Don't like whatever kind of coffee you've been drinking? Then stop drinking it. In a relationship with someone you'd rather not know? Well, you know what to do. You see, after hosting this podcast for the past year, I thought I'd make a few changes. And I did. And you know what? I want to make some more. There's a little voice in my head saying,
"No, Ken, you can't do that. You just need changes."
Oh, yeah? Well, fuck it. That's right. Why do anything if you're not totally digging it? Okay, maybe because you need the money, or because you have some kind of commitment, or because you're otherwise stuck. But if you can, why not do what you want? That's sort of what I was trying to communicate in my last and first podcast, So Dream Something. You should always do what makes you happy. Life is short. I'm not saying be an asshole, but you can die at any minute, so why not do what you want with your life, right? Now, this all gets to the podcast, and I'll be there in a minute. First, let's deal with the issue of theme music. Gentlemen, if you please. That? In case you didn't know, that's the theme music to the old Tonight Show with Johnny Carson. And I love it. I really do. Problem is, it fits me about as well as a cat. Which is to say, not at all. And it sheds. So, let's get rid of that. Thank you. My previous theme was Dead Code by Josh Woodward. I'm a big fan of Josh. Not only because his music is really good, but also because he's cool with letting people use it. Which is quite handy for us independent, meaning broke, writers. I thought I'd ditch the old theme song with the new year, but you know what? It fits. And I like it. So, why not use it? Well, because the intro went on too long and I wanted to keep it short. But where there's a will, there's a way, right? We'll get to that more in a minute. From here on, there's going to be some changes made. From this moment on, they'll call me...
Sergeant Bradshaw, Lieutenant. District Attorney!
Okay, not exactly. But there will be some changes made. This podcast started because I am, if nothing else, opinionated. No, seriously. And I wanted a chance to give you, my beautiful and well-educated listeners... my opinion on a few things. To be informative while also, hopefully, being a bit entertaining. But I kept feeling like it was turning out to be, I don't know, more didactic, more preachy. And okay, maybe I'm that too, but I know I can be more than that. The whole point of this, by which I mean making a podcast, or creating art, or even just living your life, the whole point... is to be able to be more like your true self. That's why I like changing things up, because just like you, I'm changing all the time. I'll give you an example. When I was a kid, I grew up poor, and I used to dream of just sitting around eating junk food. And once I had a job and I was able to do that, well, I did that. I did exactly that. I grew up, got enough money so I could sit around eating junk food, and you know what? Turns out I hate that. There's a lot I'm tired of, and I refuse to live without making changes. This is not to say I won't still badmouth Republicans. They're completely insane, dumb as rocks, incapable of behaving like adults, so, as I said, fuck 'em. Fuck 'em right up their stupid asses. And in case my wife is listening to this as she is out walking one fine morning, let me add, fuck their motherfucking stupid fucking fucking fuck fuck fuck. Where was I? Oh, okay. I probably won't swear that much or use what I like to call descriptive language in every episode. I just did that to make my wife laugh. I hope it worked.
You have no idea how difficult it is to make that woman laugh.
So, that's it. Thanks for listening. Until next time, be true to you. Be good to all you love. And let's make this world a better place. Oh, and...